A rare virus killed his mother and sister and nearly killed him. Tonight, the virus, how it spreads, and what's being done about it on the CBS Evening News with Dan Rather.